Concept 2.2. Describing and measuring matter. Lesson 2.
We will examine a variety of substances that look alike. All substances in this activity are known, but one of them is unknown. We will use our senses to describe the properties of each substance.
Tools. Sugar. Salt. Flour. Unknown mixture.
Note: the unknown mixture is a mixture of two substances found in the materials available to you in this activity.
Steps. 1. Check the four plates in front of you and touch all the substances with your hand to feel their textures. 2. Smell all the substances and know the odor of all of them. 3. Use the lens to observe the shape of crystals of each substance. Observations. 1. All substances have the same color. 2. The substances have different odors. 3. The substances are made up of large crystals as in sugar, very fine particles as in flour, small crystals as in salt. A mixture of large crystals and very fine particles as in the unknown mixture. Note: according to the previous observations, we can find out that the unknown mixture is a mixture of sugar and flour. Conclusion. Color, texture, odor and shape are some of the properties of matter that are called physical properties.
Properties of matter. First, physical properties.
Physical properties of matter are color, odor, shape, texture. Notes. 1. You can observe the physical properties with your five senses. Physical properties. 2. You can use words such as rough, blue, round, and sweet to describe the physical properties.
Second, chemical properties.
Chemical properties of a material can be observed and measured by the changes that happen in this material when it interacts with other materials. Examples of chemical properties: the ability to burn. Such as when a paper interacts with fire, the paper becomes ash. The ability to rust. Such as when an iron nail interacts with water and air, the iron nail rusts.
Now, let's study volume and mass that are considered important properties of matter.
Volume. Mass. It is the amount of space that matter takes up. It is a measure of the amount of matter. The measuring units of volume are liters, L, milliliters, ml, cubic centimeters, cm3. The measuring units of mass are gram, g, kilogram, kg. 1L 1000 milliliters equals 1000 cubic centimeters. 1 kilogram equals 1000 g. X, a big bottle of water contains 1 liters or more. EX, a paperclip has a mass about 1 gram.
Note: 1 liter of water has a mass of 1 kilogram. Temperature. Temperature is a measure of how quickly the particles in a matter are moving. Notes: 1. Quickly moving particles produces more heat energy than slower moving particles. 2. Volume, mass, and temperature are properties of matter that you can measure.